Good morning, students. Today we are going to start the next chapter, that is chemical kinetics. So first of all, we will study what is chemical kinetics. So chemical kinetics is defined as the branch of chemistry which deals with the study of rate of chemical reaction, the factors affecting rate of a chemical reaction, and the mechanism through which a chemical reaction proceeds. Suppose I have a reactant which is A, which is changing into products. We have already studied a chemical reaction is a change in which reactants are converted into products. So here in this reaction, suppose for this reaction, A is acting as a reactant, and this reactant A is converted into product B. So in a chemical reaction, the reactants are converted into products. Now here A is acting as a reactant and B is acting as a product. So in chemical kinetics, we will study the rate of conversion of A into B. First thing is clear. Then what are the various factors which will affect the rate of conversion of A into B? All these factors we will study in chemical kinetics. And in last but not the least, the mechanism through which the reaction proceeds. The mechanism through which A is changing into B. So all these things we will study in chemical kinetics. So simply, chemical kinetics हमारे पास क्या है? ये chemistry की एक ऐसी branch है जिसमें हम study करेंगे rate of chemical reaction and the various factor affecting the rate of a chemical reaction and the mechanism through which the reaction is proceeding. So here we have an example. A is changing into B. Reactant A is being changed into product B. So the rate of this reaction can be expressed either in terms of disappearance of A or in terms of appearance of B. हम इस reaction के rate को express कर सकते हैं दो terms में, या तो reactants की disappearance की form में express कर सकते हैं या फिर products की appearance की form में express कर सकते हैं. See, अगर हम इसी reaction को consider करें, so with the passage of time, what will happen? The concentration of A will decrease. Reactant A की concentration decrease कर दी जाएगी, जबकि B की concentration जो initially zero थी, ये क्या होती जाएगी? ये increase कर दी जाएगी. So all these things we will study in chemical kinetics. A rate of a chemical reaction. Rate of reaction is defined as change in concentration of either reactants or products with respect to time. So rate of reaction is change in concentration of reactants / products with respect to time upon time. So as I have already told you, with the passage of time, what will happen? The concentration of reactant A will decrease while the concentration of product B will increase. So rate of a reaction can be expressed either in terms of decrease in concentration of reactant A or in terms of increase in concentration of product B. So here we have written rate of reaction is equal to change in concentration of reactants or products with respect to time. So if we are expressing the rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of reactants, then it is already understood that with the passage of time, what will happen? The concentration of reactant will decrease. So rate of reaction is equal to minus delta A upon delta T. Delta A is representing the change in concentration of A, and delta T is representing change in time, and here minus sign is indicating that the concentration of reactant A is decreasing. Reactant A ki concentration kya kar rahi hai? Decrease kar rahi hai with respect to time. Or rate of reaction in terms of appearance of products is equal to delta B over delta T. यहां पे हमने कोई साइन नेगेटिव साइन नहीं लगा रखा है, यहां पे पॉजिटिव साइन है. पॉजिटिव साइन जो है वो क्या इंडिकेट कर रहा है कि प्रोडक्ट्स की कॉन्सेंट्रेशन क्या कर रही है, इंक्रीज कर रही है विद रिस्पेक्ट टू टाइम. डेल्टा इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग लार्ज चेंज. और अगर हमें यही एक्सप्रेशन अगर इंस्टेंटेनियस रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन के लिए लिखना हो तो यहां पे हम जो डेल्टा साइन है डेल्टा को हम रिप्लेस करते हैं किससे, डी ओवर डी टी से. सो फॉर अ स्मॉल चेंज रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन द एक्सप्रेशन विल बिकम माइनस डी ए ओवर डी टी. हेयर डी ए ओवर डी टी इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग व्हाट, अ स्मॉल चेंज. सिमिलरली रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन इन टर्म्स ऑफ appearance of products will be equal to d b over dt. This would be the expression. So in this way we can write an expression for rate of reaction. इस way में हम expression लिख सकते हैं किसके लिए, rate of reaction के लिए. Students, now we have various chemical reactions, we have the examples of various chemical reactions, and you have to write an expression for instantaneous rate of reaction for these reactions. So we have first of all N2 gas plus 3H2 gas, and it is forming ammonium 2NH3 gas. Consider this example, and if we have to write an expression for rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of reactants and in terms of appearance of ammonia, then we can write rate of reaction is equal to minus d over dt change in concentration of N2 gas equal to minus 1/3 d over dt H2 gas is equal to 1/2 d over dt NH3 gas. So in this way we can write the expression for instantaneous rate of reaction. So यहां पे हम एक और रिएक्शन कंसीडर कर लेते हैं. एक हमारे पास हाइपोथेटिकल रिएक्शन है, उस हाइपोथेटिकल रिएक्शन के केस में भी हम एक्सप्रेशन जो है लिख सकते हैं फॉर इंस्टेंटेनियस रेट ऑफ अ रिएक्शन. सो सपोज वी हैव अ रिएक्शन, हाइपोथेटिकल रिएक्शन आई एम कंसीडरिंग ए प्लस बी गिव राइज टू सी डी. So A and B are acting as reactant and C and D are acting as what, product. So for this reaction if we want to write an expression for instantaneous rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of reactants, rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of reactants, then rate of reaction is equal to माइनस 1/a. जो भी यहां पे स्टोकोमेट्रिक कोफिशिएंट्स होंगे वो डिनोमिनेटर में आ जाएंगे, माइनस 1/a देन डी ओवर डी टी और dA over dt you can write, is equal to minus bulk by B dB over dt is equal to bulk by C dC over dt is equal to bulk by D d over dt or d over dt. So here we can write expression in terms of disappearance of reactants or in terms of appearance of products. Let's take another example. We have another example for which we have to write expression in terms of disappearance of reactants or in terms of appearance of products. See, I have an example. H2 gas is reacting with Cl2 gas to form 2 moles of HCl. For this reaction, I have to write expression for rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of reactants and in terms of appearance of products. So, see, rate of reaction is equal to minus d over dt H2 gas is equal to minus d over dt Cl2 gas is equal to 1 by 2 d over dt HCl gas. So this would be the expression for writing the rate of a reaction. So students, what we have studied today, we have studied what is rate of reaction, what is chemical kinetics, what is instantaneous rate of reaction, and how to write an expression for instantaneous rate of a reaction. The expression for instantaneous rate of reaction can be written either in terms of disappearance of reactants or in terms of appearance of products. अगर reactants की disappearance की form में लिख रहे हैं तो क्या आएगा? Minus sign आएगा. एक और important चीज, एक और important concept जो आपको बताया, जो भी यहाँ पे stoichiometric coefficients होंगे वो denominator में आ जाएंगे. ठीक है, यही यहाँ पे important चीज है, यही यहाँ पे important बात है जो mind में रखने की है कि किस तरह से आप जो है वो expression लिख सकते हो. अब randomly कोई भी example आपको दिया जा सकता है, वहां से आप इंस्टेंटेनियस रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन के लिए जो है वो एक्सप्रेशन लिख सकते हो. सो स्टूडेंट्स, यही कॉन्सेप्ट आपका इंस्टेंटेनियस रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन का एक और एग्जांपल से और ज्यादा क्लियर हो जाएगा. देखो, नाइट्रोजन गैस रिएक्ट कर रही है किसके साथ? ऑक्सीजन गैस के साथ. और क्या फॉर्म हो रहा है? N2O5 नाइट्रोजन पेंटोक्साइड जो फॉर्म हो रहा है. सो अगर इस रिएक्शन के लिए हमें रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन के लिए एक्सप्रेशन लिखना है, so here we can write rate of reaction first of all we will write in terms of disappearance of nitrogen. Rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of nitrogen will be minus sign के indicate कर रहा है decrease in concentration of nitrogen. जो भी stoichiometric coefficient है वो कहाँ पे आ जाएगा? denominator में आ जाएगा. Then d over dt is representing what? A small change. किसके concentration में? N2 के concentration में with respect to time. ठीक है, इसी तरह से rate of reaction in terms of disappearance of oxygen minus 1 by 5 d over dt O2. ठीक है, इसी तरह से in terms of appearance of N2O5 is equal to 1 by 2 d over dt N2O5. अगर physical state इनकी mention कर रही है तो आप physical state भी mention कर सकते हो. gaseous state में present है, ये भी gaseous state में present है. तो ये एक्सप्रेशन आपके पास बन जाएगा रेट ऑफ रिएक्शन के लिए, ये है इन टर्म्स ऑफ डिसअपीयरेंस ऑफ नाइट्रोजन, इन टर्म्स ऑफ डिसअपीयरेंस ऑफ ऑक्सीजन, एंड दिस इज एक्सप्रेशन इन टर्म्स ऑफ अपीयरेंस ऑफ N2O5।